Hi, my name is Terry Fossum. I'm going to be your host for the next 12 minutes on a journey through the ultimate leader training experience. Woodbat. So, what exactly is Wood Badge? Wood Badge was started in 1919 by the founder of Scouting himself, Lord Baden-Powell. See, he recognized the need even then for Scout leaders to be trained in the best possible way. And the best possible way, according to him, is the course that he himself set up, Wood Badge. So, who should attend? Truly, anyone who cares about youth and is registered as an adult in the Scouting program. So if you're brand new and really have no clue, this is perfect for you. It will immerse you in scouting like nothing else can. If, on the other hand, you've been involved, like me, for decades on every level of scouting, I promise you, you'll learn more than you even thought possible. See, Wood Badge will give you the advanced training to take your unit and its leaders to the next level. See, everyone gets out of Wood Badge exactly what they need to help them, to help their leaders, and most importantly, to help their scouts. You know, I hear over and over again from participants, I was reminded what it feels like to be a scout in a patrol. I got to be a kid again. I got to do scouting in its truest form. I had no interruptions. I had no distractions. I got to just plain learn and have fun. And it was great. Well, in fact, let's hear from some of the people who have attended Wood Badge telling you about their experience in their own words.
All right. My name is John Carmen. I'm the Scout Master for Troop 935 out of Ione, Washington. Right.
I'm McKenna Barris, and I'm from Chinook District, and I'm a bear den leader in our Pack 318.
I'm Jed McKinley. From the Thunderbird District. I'm a member of the district committee.
And I'm Carla Van Kulen Day. I'm with Troop 400 in Spokane Valley.
I'm Alan Walker, also with Owl Patrol, and I'm with 485 out in Spokane Valley also.
Hi, I am Reagan Hayes. I am from Pack 439 in the Grizzly District, and I am a bear den leader.
I've been Cub Scouts for about a year and a half now, and I love it, and I just wanted to keep learning more, and so I found out about Wood Badge, and decided to come and do it, and it's been an amazing experience.
I came to Wood Badge because I was encouraged to come here by a very good friend of mine who utilized Wood Badge as his entire management system for his entire career.
My name is Larry Kirkhart with Hayden Troop 911, and I've heard about Wood Badge for a long time and thought it was just another scout thing to come to, and I go to a lot of scout things, but I've been in scouting for almost 10 years. And coming to Wood Badge, you really learn how scouting is supposed to be run. You get put into a patrol, you live the scouting life and learn the potential of what scouting can be, and they give you the tools to take those back to your troop or patrol or pack or venture group to make it better and really fulfill what scouting has to be. In the past, I think we've shortchanged our boys, and I'll be able to take back skills that I've learned to really enhance our program.
I had to get very special permission from my work to come to Wood Badge, and they were very understanding, which was great, and now I am here, which is awesome!
So what's the logistics of Wood Badge? That may depend on which council you're with. Some councils continue to have a week-long course. Our council decided to break it up into 2 3-day segments, Thursday morning through Saturday night, and those segments are 2 weeks apart. We found this allows more people to fit it into their already really busy schedules and still gives them an open Sunday for faith and family, or very likely, chores. You'll sleep in a tent both segments, which may either be old hat or a new learning experience for you. The first segment, you'll have your meals cooked for you. And the second segment, your group will cook in the campsite itself. That will give some of your group members a chance to show off their cooking skills, and others a chance to learn. Now let's hear some more from some of the participants that have gone to Wood Badge before you.
A lot of what we learned at Wood Badge wasn't just being lectured at. It was putting us in scenarios that we didn't realize that we were in until we were knee-deep in them. Then we had to work our way through the situation, and then we got to stand back and go, oh, we didn't see that coming. Mm-hmm. But we can now take it back and know how to work it with our troops or our packs or, you know, leadership positions amongst ourselves.
Because we, in our packs, in our units, we deal with these a lot of times, and at Wood Badge, it's helped us a lot in our skills of resolving these issues that we are dealing with.
This has been one of those learning environments where I haven't laughed so long and so hard and still learned so much at the same time.
There's a lot of things that, particularly in my pack, I'm going to be taken back to them, and hopefully they will become better leaders and better scouts in the program.
It's been amazing because I've been able to learn so much and apply it to my boys already. We've had it in between the two weekends. We had a den meeting, and I already applied the things that I started learning to that first den meeting that I had afterwards.
This Wood Badge training opportunity has taught me that I have vastly more potential than I gave myself credit for.
Definitely, I feel like the things that I've learned and reviewed here will help me as a businessman, as a husband and father, and all the things that are important to me in my life.
We have made really good friends at Wood Badge that have impacted our lives.
I was able to, after showing the handout on what I was going to be learning at Wood Badge to my employers, they made it available for me to come here without having to take vacation time to come to this training opportunity, because they realized that upon completion I would bring more skills back to my organization than I left with. And so that has been very true.
So many people have come and gone. The faces
with my scouts, where I gave them all a big rock and just linked the ropes.
So, just linked the ropes.
Ropes are dirt on.
Help me out here.
Okay. I'll pick up your toys. The box is closed for this.
Well, that wasn't the first thing that came to my mind.
There's two things we talked about here. Anyway, you came in as Cub Scouts, didn't you?
We'll have a session later on with you.
But stop arguing. Just gonna work with each other.
We have so many different versions of our yell.
Soar like an eagle.
Soar like an eagle. Let's get up here and
put your
hand
in,
right?
All right.
Okay,
well,
ready?
One, two, three. Soar like an eagle!
Yeah! So you keep hearing that you'll learn a lot at Wood Badge. But what will you be learning? You're going to learn some great stuff. Things like coaching and mentoring, problem solving and decision making. You'll learn how to better manage the conflicts that happen with scouts and sometimes with the parents alike. You're going to learn the EDGE method of learning and teaching. It's a fantastic method. You're going to be learning the stages of team development so you can better help your units develop. You'll learn communication, project planning, listening to learn, and so much more. So let's get back to our participants sharing their thoughts with you.
Learned a ton of skills that I could take back to my unit, such as leadership skills, project management skills.
You know, with my wife and I both being here, I had to get the grandparents to come in from out of state to watch the Cub Scout while we came up here. But, the experience has been well worth it. It's a great program, great training. For leaders, absolutely.
The session that I learned the most out of was probably the one about generations and learning about what influenced different generations and how that the stuff that influenced those generations made them who they are and how I can work with those generations better and be a better leader for people who are older than me and younger than me.
Good.
Hi, my name is Patrick Dawson from Pack 149 in Sagal, Idaho. I'm the Cub Master. I came to Wood Badge. It was difficult for me to try to get here with the time constraints between my work and my wife's work, but we were able to overcome that because I felt that it was needed for my group. And I've learned so much here. We've learned to start fire, how to lead, how to get family involved in your unit. There are so many things that you can learn at Wood Badge. It is amazing. The staff is amazing, the food is amazing, the projects, and all of your experiences here will be very beneficial to you and your unit and your family.
I have made fire!
Glad I did so. Come on to Wood Badge, you guys. Make a point to come. Make the time, because you'll ever find the time. You gotta make it. Go to Wood Badge! Woo!
Yes, you gotta come to Wood Badge!
Gotta get here
to Wood Badge.
You're a leader. Come to Wood Badge, the best training around.
I didn't come to Wood Badge. They kidnapped me.
Yeah, she's back.
That.